everybody. I'm Caitlin.
And I'm Krista.
And welcome to Kate and Chris. Today's video is going to be a video talking about when we went to the Justin Bieber concert for the Justice Tour.
March 22nd.
On March 22nd. And basically this video is just going to be like a recap because
It was a month ago.
It was a month ago. So
a month and a few
this
days.
Video is just going to be like a recap. And we're just gonna talk about like before the concert, during the concert, show some clips here and there, and then we're gonna talk about after the concert and everything like that. So, do you wanna start with before the concert? Okay, so we bought tickets at the end of February, and
that gave us about
three and a half weeks, maybe. Yeah.
Before
the concert, and we were pretty much just chilling doing school. At first, we didn't think we were gonna get floor seats because we were looking at like upper sections because we didn't want to like
the floor seats were like being taken.
But they had some floor seats come out that were at a really good price, so we went ahead
and
took advantage of that because why not? It was this was our first concert we have ever been to.
So we went, pretty much we weren't doing anything up until the concert, but school.
Mm-hmm.
And then it was like 3 days before the concert.
Mm-hmm.
And then that's when it like sunk in that we were going.
So we started like preparing, actually
trying
like
to get our outfits
together. 2 weeks before I bought Justin Bieber merch because I wanted to wear
I got some for my birthday
concert, so I bought that. It arrived and it was literally in my closet up until the concert, so we were getting our outfits together and everything like that, and that was pretty much it. And then
the concert didn't start until 7:30.
Well, doors open.
Yeah, doors open at 6:30. The concert didn't start till 7:30. So we pretty much had the whole day to chill, well, the whole morning to chill, and then like half of the afternoon to just like do what we wanted.
Yeah, so we headed to the arena at like 5.
Yeah, it was like 5:35, 5:45.
When we got there, we just were standing outside with everybody because, you know,
it was like a long line
for doors to open. We got there like 45 minutes before doors opened,
and it had to be already almost like 500 people there.
Yeah, so
maybe
we
six.
Had to like stand in line, which
wasn't too bad.
Adrenaline kind of did start around that time because we were like getting pumped, getting ready to go in and everything like that. So when we got in, when doors opened,
we didn't know where we was going.
We didn't, but we went straight to the merch, and I'm gonna insert a picture of what we bought.
The stuff was cute,
yeah,
but we was not about to clear.
We couldn't get everything.
About to do that.
So, we got our merch, and then
we got food.
And then we went and found our seats.
Which were not hard to find.
Yeah,
but we had to walk down. It was like a bunch of stairs that were just like that.
Yeah.
So we had to walk down, try not to spill our food. And
so,
yeah.
So we ate and then all of that. And then by like 7:45, 8 o'clock, the Teo, I think it was, he came on because he was one of the openers, and then Jaden Smith, and then of course Justin Bieber came on after that, and
I pretty much lost my mind.
Yeah, we're gonna insert some clips from the concert because why not. It was a pretty fun night.
Yeah, we really didn't remember much after he came on the stage.
Yeah, it was just like adrenaline, everybody was screaming,
and then when it was getting time to leave, everybody was trying to leave at one time, but we were all pretty much still pumped. Had a little after party in the
arena. I'm gonna insert a video of that too because that was,
and then we had to walk.
The concert ended at about 10, I want to say, and then we got home like at 11 something.
It was almost midnight. Yeah. And then we ate because we didn't finish all of our food. Mm-hmm. So we ate the food that we didn't finish at like maybe 12:30, 12:45.
And then we literally passed out.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was a pretty one night.
The best night of my life.
Yeah, I would go again, but yeah.
10 out of 10.
Yeah, so
we will insert the clips.
And then that'll just be the last.
Social media, they will be in the description. Like, share, comment, and subscribe. And if you want to see more videos, please let us know in the comments.
Comment down below what other videos you guys want to see.